today, we're going to start the show off real simple. It's a rhetorical question for everybody. In light of all the things that have been happening in the last 10 years, mainly towards conservative, redneck, trailer trash, Jerry Springer watching kind of people. Here's my rhetorical question for all of you. Are you ready? Okay, you remember those shows back in the late 80s, early 90s? Roseanne, Married with Children, The Cosby Show. Okay, they're canceled. They're old school. But let's say for the sake of argument that they had a TV movie like 3 or 4 years after they were canceled. Al Bundy and Dan Cutter get into a fist fight. The rhetorical question is, if Bill Cosby got into this fight and was arguing in between the fist fights, who do you think would win? Al Bundy, Bill Cosby, or Dan Cutter? Who do you think would come out triumphant at the end of this hypothetical TV movie, if they ever had one? Leave your comments in the comment box. I am Warwick, the Dark Troll!